Ah, Alice! Delighted to see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know...
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, Velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, would address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a large hysterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-ta.
Spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert, or one of them.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some to boot these creatures' nether regions.
Thank you.
place smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
The ink flows, the octopus goes. Follow the ink.
is too easy. Won't have me again.
unpleasantness. Remote in time and space has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
You're a good sport, and no one died. Join me in the library, unlike some I don't welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strained debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piscine beavers for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job. It's all well and good, but my range needs a fully functional orchestra.
Not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
for your efforts.
I doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Not burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Excellent. Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
My dreams. Oh well, off to the show, I suppose.
Thank you.
Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
Together.
Thank you.
keep troubles and torments at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
Show begins. I I need the poster now. How does this work? Where do these pieces go? Let us resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
You're not an impresario, you're a killer! The mastermind of a criminal enterprise!
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Pets are friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.